6. And the Knicks come out of the backcourt. These two ball clubs now look like they're moving in slow motion. Bibby moves it across. Bibby to the head of the foul circle. Gives to Frazier on the right. Has the jump from 20. No good. Rebound, Ginelli. Hands to Bibby from the corner. Does not shoot to DeBuscher from 20. The jump. Yes! And the Knicks lead by 2. 108-106. 2 minutes remaining in overtime, 2. Here's White out of the backcourt. White across the midcourt line against Frazier. Has no acceleration.